Well, we've all heard stories about the boogeyman growing up, and our parents used to use that to keep us in line. But this is a story about an Alaskan boogeyman, but it's a woman, the Qualu Pollock.
The Qualu Pollock is a creature of Inuit myth that is described as being human-like and having green skin with long hair and very long fingernails. She lives in the sea and hums as to entice children to come closer to the water, and she wears an ametek, which is a parka worn by women to hold a child against the back in a built-in baby pouch just below the hood. Parents and elders tell children that if they are disobedient or wander too close to the seashore, the Qualu Pollock will come on shore, put them in her ametek, and take them back to the sea with her to raise them as her own children, never to see their families again. Now, no one really knows precisely what happens beneath those black waves, but some Inuit tribes claim the Qualu Pollock sucks away the stolen children's youth in order to maintain her immortality. Others believe the children are placed in an enchanted sleep or drowned slowly and excruciatingly over months or even years. Whatever fate awaits those who fall into her clutches, children who live in the ice-choked north are taught from birth to stay away from the ocean's edge when they hear the popping, scraping, humming tune that the Qualu Pollock produces when hunting. So if you're ever standing on the shore of the Arctic Ocean and you hear a woman humming, you should run!